Cholesterol is found in every cell of the body and has important natural functions when it comes to digesting foods, producing hormones, and naturally generating vitamin D. It is manufactured by the body but can also be taken in from food. It is waxy and fat-like in appearance. Cholesterol is a waxy, fat-like substance that occurs naturally in all parts of the body. Your body needs some cholesterol to work properly, but if you have too much in your blood, it can combine with other substances in the blood and stick to the walls of your arteries. This is called plaque. Plaque can narrow your arteries or even block them. High cholesterol is a major risk factor for coronary heart disease, a cause of heart attacks. Reducing blood lipid levels may lower cardiovascular risk. A buildup of cholesterol is a part of the process that narrows arteries called atherosclerosis, in which plaques form and cause restriction of blood flow. There are two types of cholesterol, LDL, which stands for low-density lipoproteins referred as bad cholesterol, and HDL stands for high-density lipoproteins referred as good cholesterol. Good cholesterol can be obtained by foods like oats, barley, whole grains, beans, eggplants, okra nuts, vegetable oils of canola, sunflower, fruits like apples, grapes, strawberries, or any citrus fruits, and also soy-based foods such as fatty fish, particularly salmon, tuna, and sardines foods, and also foods which are rich in fiber will yield you very good cholesterol. Remedies for high cholesterol. 4 changes to lifestyle are recommended for all people with high cholesterol levels to reduce the risk of coronary heart disease and heart attack. Firstly, eat a heart-healthy diet. Second, regularly exercise. Third, avoid smoking. Fourth and most important one, achieve and maintain a healthy weight.